Yeah. Can you make font little bigger?
Yes, sure. Now is this visible properly?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Actually, everybody helped me because of our searching the data set, and also Ritika helped me for analyzing some algorithms, and they also helped me for how I can get the data set. So, but I just have done something. They also have done literally a lot of work for the documentation purpose and also helping.
Formality now, go to the work.
Yes, sir. Okay. So actually, I have prepared the data, downloaded the data set from Kaggle and GitHub, and then I have prepared the data set using Jupyter Notebook. And after making the data set, I downloaded the data set in Google Colab here. Here, the data set was downloaded. And after that, I unzipped the data set. After that, I unzipped the data set at the name of the folder was COVID-19. And then after downloading this, I just unzipping, and then I mentioned the path and the val path. The val path was the actual path of the where we will be testing the validation datasets path. And after that, I imported all the NumPy and Matplotlib and all these libraries. And I used Keras here, Keras for deep learning purpose. Also, I was trying to do this using TensorFlow, but TensorFlow was a little bit complicated. So I used Keras so that we can do all the operations very easily. And then this is the basic CNN model that we have developed. Actually, I have done a three-layer or four-layer architecture using the sequential model. And after the sequential model, the activation was ReLU. The ReLU activation I used only because this is very much effective, and the accuracy was accuracy increased by 5 to 10% whenever I am using ReLU. And the last layer was sigmoid layer. And the sigmoid layer also performs well when we use this as a last layer. So that's why I have done ReLU and sigmoid. I can tell in detail whenever we'll be presenting on this topic.
And okay, how many the output classes? Very good. How many output classes?
Sir, here I have done 7 epochs actually.
Epochs is how many times you, but how many classes? What will be the number of output classes?
Sir, number of output classes is 10.
10. So at 10 type of maximum, you can diagnose 10 type. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Carry on. Very
so,
good.
The 7, there are actually 7 epochs, and the one challenge is, some other challenges that I was facing, that how to do this, actually, the validations test and the train set, that actually how to combine this data set and how to actually perform the operations, that how is the actual accuracy. That's why I was trying to use 8 epochs or 9 epochs, but it was showing some error. So I'm still trying to improve the accuracy. And here this is 7 epochs, and the last accuracy is, you can say, 87.5%. And if I again run this file, maybe it may improve to 90% or 92%, or it may decrease to 0.25% plus or minus accuracy. It will give. And another challenge was, yes, sir.
Yeah. Can you finish, yes, sir, it one or 2 minutes, then I'll give my comment.
Yes, sir.
Please carry on.
And then the another challenge was, while testing the model, I just pick up a random image from the data set, the testing data set, the validation data set. I just mentioned it path. And then when I tested, this was actually, this function was earlier available, but now this function is not available, the predict on batch or the predict function. And this is not available in sequential model right now in the Python 3.10 version. That's why I am facing some issues, and this will be resolved within 1 or 2 days, or maybe some more days may require, because okay, the 3.8 version, it was working. Okay. Now it is not working.
Okay, very good work. Just I want to mention, okay, Pradipto, just listen. Everyone,
yes,
listen. Very good work Pradipto is doing on. So let Pradipto carry on this work. But what I have only one suggestion, Pradipto.
Yes,
you,
sir.
You take, because 1 month or 2 months, whatever you have done, okay. But my suggestion is, you take only one data set, okay. Which data set you can rely on it? A huge data set, moderately good, one, and matching one program, which is the most successful program, where do you get this code? First, you have whatever you have done, excellent, and you try to try to get one data set and one program which is working on it, and take a and improve on it for your betterment. This is one suggestion.
So yes, sir.
Don't get multiple data sets, because the problem with multiple data sets will be they mismatch. Sometimes this kind of size and matter and all these things will be. Take one big database and one good program,
sir.
Standard good program by which program has some paper presentation, so that you can cite that paper. Okay, take one such program which has a presentation in the international circuit. So whenever we can improve upon it, we can inform those authors and we can also be acknowledged. This is one or two points. Third point is, let projector do all these things, let others join it by different. My suggestion is, because right now COVID is more or less been tackled, but now taking the new virus, that is Omicron. Because that will give a value to our field. So let Pradipta do the thing. Let Ritika, I'll suggest Ritika, you try to get the, because you know the symptoms are different, and nowadays
yes,
it is COVID. Say Ritika, you Omicron, how to try to get it.
Sorry, sir.
Okay. Let Pradipta do the things. Ritika, you try to get the real value addition, so that in the and Ritika can do it very well, because Ritika is come out of his COVID field. I am also interested in COVID, because I am also conscious of the COVID. This COVID is too dangerous, and Ritika, you Ritika, Shomudro and Tushar will do all these things. And what the Pradipta, what flow he is going, let him go. That is on his own he is going. That is very good. I do not want to put any obstacle on it. You just, Pradipta, go for the best one data set only, and go for only one best program which has the presence is net, so that you can improve on it. Then you can additional things. And now the Pradipta, please stop.
Yes, sir. Actually, the dataset was downloaded from Stanford, and the Stanford also mentioned that we can download the actual dataset, means just the X-ray images. So that's
why I stick to that. And there's
yes,
a leaderboard. So leaderboard, what is your position? Leaderboard positions are there, no? But they are using very costly hardware. So what can you do?
That's why the sizes of the images are too large, that I had to use GPU in this while training this model. And
you have to be, what is the size? If you need I have a Gmail, I have a paid Gmail with 100 GB version. If you need
sir.
I can give the my email.
That will be, yes, sir. Because while training it was really, when I was normally doing this in this way, the runtime, I set the runtime as GPU. Otherwise,
this
is the GPU.
But
otherwise, it was not even working.
In the Praveen Kumar, and they have said, even GPU would not satisfy you, because every time they give some other exception. They think that you are running the Bitcoin. It happened in Praveen Kumar case. So that's it. So what I suggest, Pradipta, you just check whether we can have a pro collab connection.
Yes, actually that was paid version, so I was not.
Okay, you are using a paid version.
No.
Okay.
Actually, no. Google Collab Pro needs pro paid version. So
I wish to subscribe. That no issue. That is my email address is src7project.com. I am using for the last 2-3 years for 100 GB project. Okay, the limitation is 15 GB. So if you need that more data, say if you have a learning data more, so generally it will take 7-8 hours more or less. And another thing, if the Colab Pro connection is earlier, you have tried, but it is not available in India. I am not sure. You just check it. Whether it is available in India, then I can buy through credit card. So there will be no problem. Okay, you just check it whether it is available or not. It is the advertising it, but that is not available in India. India has some restrictions. So this number 2 point is this. So you are going, but Pradipta, don't go for tomorrow's presentation. Let Ritika request to Shubhashish sir that I have a COVID and all. I take 2 more days. Ritika, are you getting my point? You take 2 more days. You are telling your all the knowledge
yes,
be percolated to all other members. Because I found maybe now I wish to hear from Shomudro what we can contribute that. Shomudro, please. take up?
So actually, I've been learning TensorFlow for a few days, and Pradipto also, I mean, I discussed with Pradipto about a few things like how to deploy those models. And to be very honest, though I have learned quite a few things, but I still don't think I'm totally prepared for this stuff.
Na Pradipto ekta jinish Pradipto whatever he said, one thing I just a little doubt, because Keras and TensorFlow, they are two different things. Keras is a model, and deep learn, you have to take either of one programming language, either TensorFlow or PyTorch. The our earlier group, Nisha, Nisha has taken TensorFlow route, then the PyTorch is not needed. And Praveen Kumar, who was the best performer till date to me, he has worked both, but he preferred PyTorch. Praveen Kumar take PyTorch, do PyTorch. Debojyoti, they have also taken PyTorch. So you have to take one of it, either TensorFlow 2 or PyTorch. They are very similar. Okay, this is one thing for your deep learning. You have to. My favorite is right now you can take PyTorch, because PyTorch from Google, so you can get all the other support is there. That is it. Pradipto, please talk.
Yes, sir. Actually, I was trying to say that the TensorFlow is the basics, but TensorFlow Lite for converting this project into Android or converting it into web. I haven't used TensorFlow Lite. TF Lite we have to use now for deploying this in Android apps.
Okay. Good thing. We don't have to right now thinking of the deploying it right now. Deploying it, we talk it differently right now. I started.
Yes,
so, first thing is you go to the for a research oriented mind. So, that deployment, you have not developed any good product, so you don't have to deploy it, first of all. So, we have to really know our limitations of this. You have to know lung scans, lungs x ray. Tushar will help. Everybody have to read what is basic lungs, everything needs, like a doctor. We have to request, then we have to invite one or two doctors to give their test specialists, to pulmonologists to give their suggestions. So first of all, we did from the good, that is one. And now we are, don't for deployment, go for the research now. Deployment will come, then the deployment, the whole new thing will be different. Deployment will be for what? Deployment for doctor or deployment for ordinary user? Both we can do. And so there we'll take the our Python Flask and the Node.js and the JavaScript and the React. So these are the tools for putting anything on your mobile platform, anything on Android or iOS. I found the Flutter, React, Flutter and JavaScript. It's very good for Android, iOS and desktop application. And then we'll start from Heduku based web app. Then we'll go for Android, iOS app by the Flutter. So we can do it later. Every one of you should be great hold of your project. Pradipto has got a grip. Whatever I learned, Ritika was not well. Now Ritika will get into it. Somudro is hovering around certain learning, but now Somudro has to be take one particular portion of it, maybe this new virus type, and another thing. And Tushar is also doing the chest X-ray part at all. Now, another area of exporter to like Pradipto has just mentioned that what is the tensor light and all these things, I think Pradipto can do and any others can join. But whatever my understanding goes for the last five years for the deployment, we can, because it's a Python, so we must select Flask architecture, because Ritikda, they have used Flask and good report about the Flux. We can go for Django. For Django right now, my student team is not done anything on Django, so Flask is there. And web server, one is Node.js web server. I am working on it. It is very easy. Node.js is basically a small web server. And another is the front end will be definitely JavaScript and may with React. React is by Facebook, but React is adapted by Google also. It's an open source product. And regarding Java-based Android app, because Java-based Android app you cannot deploy with iPhone, because we have a market, we have to something do for the iOS. So there I found the Flutter is good. So I am also process of learning Flutter quickly. So these are the technology for deployment. And another project to say TensorLite, we'll definitely do it. So right now I wish to take comment. Ritika, tell me. Just I'll come back everybody again and again. Ritika, please stop.
Yes, sir. So as you have told, I'll look into all the like new variant which you have told, Omicron
yes,
and all,
that is, so that,
and Omicron, data set and
yes, data set. Pradipto, what is doing excellent. So I think we can stick to what Pradipto has done. I just tell Pradipto to check the Stanford and Stanford data set and program. Don't go for this. Now you have to add to that program this new
variant,
vaccine,
yes,
and the variant and also the other dimension, this various kinds of vaccine and how is their efficacy. Like everybody says that those are double vaccinated, they have a 10% chance, then their mortality rate is, these things you try to get data from established things, like what are the different vaccine values, and this is nothing but you qualify your data, the lungs cancer images, and because whatever the Stanford lab is given, they are most probably all are unvaccinated. Now you'll come across the vaccinated data. And whatever I have heard, this new virus, they are not, they are very slow to act. This virus is 10 times more infectious, but it is very
mild, yes.
They generally affect lungs very late. But
yes,
maybe, but because the number of infections are huge, number of people, maybe R factor here is 10 here. Earlier is maybe 3. At the peak of the time, R factor was 3 in the COVID-1. COVID-2 is around 3. Now, this is maybe R factor 10. A lot of people being, and those who are in the border age and any problem, they will be affected. So, you try to get this kind of idea. And what is the vaccination rate? Because whatever I have found, that those countries like UK, they have vaccination rate around 60-70% and free access, and Germany 60-70%, they are now dumped with COVID. But which country like Israel, Portugal, they have got for 80% vaccination, 90% vaccination, less troubled with this COVID. South Africa is also 30% vaccination, full vaccination, down with COVID. Here also, India also, whatever the statistics is coming, will be January, February will be dangerous month, because most people will be affected, and we are basically coming out, a lot of festivals and all this. So how our project can help it, that is a very good. Then we can come up with an app and all these things. Okay, maybe not chest cancer. We can divide the project. One is with the chest cancer, another with these COVID related, new COVID. And so this can be done. So let Pradipto work this along with you, and Ritika, taking help of Somutro and Tushar, can do another direction. And we can make it very hackathons. We should go for this project. So very good work. Thanks, Pradipta. Pradipta, are you at Lucknow or not? Pradipta,
sir, actually, I'm at Kanpur and in a new college in Allen House.
Okay, but be safe, because you know Lucknow is coming out that COVID is coming up again in UP.
Yes,
be safe, because your age is... So you are vaccinated, no? Double vaccinated. You are double vaccinated.
Yes, sir.
When you are planning to come back, Pradipta?
Sir, as soon as possible, as soon as the assignment is over, and
okay. I'll be... Okay. Be careful. Ritika, be careful. Tushar, be
sir,
careful.
One thing.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, actually, yes, sir. Whatever you told is, the flask and the node chase, that will be fine. But I think whenever I was working with any machine learning model and deploying any machine learning or deep learning model, Streamlit is, sir, best. Because
okay. What is that?
Sir, can I show you a project of my
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Just give me 1 minute. I'm sharing my entire screen.
Shobhudra, raise your hand. Ki bolo?
Sir, actually, bolchilam je jokhon project ta mane shuru korechilam na, apni bolechen je puro topic ta disclose na korte until and unless we create the project.
Yeah.
স্যার প্রেজেন্টেশন আমরা কতটা দেব স্যার
পরের ব্যাপার ও তো আমরা দুদিন সময় নিচ্ছি ঋতিকা ওইটা দুদিন সময় নিয়ে নেবে এবং তো আমরা কাজ আরো করব আমরা তো কাজটা বেশি করতে পারিনি, একা হয়তো আমাদের প্রদীপ কিছুটা এগিয়েছে, কিন্তু প্রদীপটা একা করলে হবে না তো, আমাদের তো সব টিমকে করতে হবে, মানে আরো চারজন, তাহলে প্রদীপটা একা হয়ে পড়বে।
No, sir, actually they are really they help me to
Ritika shorir thik nei sobe utheche aur ekta recent separation hoyeche only 12 december so Ritika will take time and get time du tin din tarpor amra majkhane ekdin boshe thik kore nebo kon tuku amra bolbo seta amra 5 minute nebo puro bolbo na you are correct amra eto ta bolbo thik ache kintu amar number tao pete hobe acha dekhi eta thik ache
This was a project. Basically, this was for like a web application for a completely responsive web application for stock market analysis.
Okay.
So this was made with the help of Streamlit itself, and all these features, this responsiveness, and we can update data. We can do it like from. Yes, sir. It can also be converted using the Kiwi module. I have just used the Streamlit. That's why it is web application. And
I don't know. Streamlit module is open source or it is done
sir,
by?
It is open source and it is the best model for. Like you can see the all the data sets is clearly. Although these calculations were made using Matplotlib and other things.
Can it be used in our app?
Exactly, sir. This can be used in for web application.
What will be the language in programming? There must be Flutter or Kotlin.
No, sir. This is Streamlit is basically a web application for using Python. With the help of Python, only just like writing a few lines of code, like you can see here.
How can web app can be done with Python?
No, sir. The entire thing is within this main.py file. The entire calculations and the web applications portion. Just I have used st.write and I can get the header. I can get the image like this. So that's why Streamlit is within this application. We no need to implement any tf-lite because Keras is actually a high level API of TensorFlow, and then we have to convert it into tf-lite, and then we will be able to deploy it in.
Whatever you've done through Lungs, you put the instead of stock market, you put the your project Lungs portion.
This can definitely be implemented, and as soon as this is completed, I will be deploying this using Streamlit.
Only one confusion is there. Whatever I knew about the app development, in the only two product is there, both from Google. One is Flutter, and another is.
Yes, Flutter. Actually, I have Flutter. I actually have Flutter, the Dart thing. Actually, this is the Flutter application.
Yes,
sir. Actually, in the Flutter, I have that using Dart language. The name of the language is Dart, right?
Yeah.
So that's the using Flutter also we can do, but using Streamlit it will be best, sir.
But okay, you are. I agree with you. The Flutter is more or less industry standard. That is
exactly, sir. Exactly.
Flutter is meant for at a time development for Android and
iOS. Android, iOS, and web application at a time.
Let's stick to Flutter now. I am not taking out your this thing. Your definitely it can be because we must take the industry leader because Python is industry leader, Flutter is industry leader supported by Google. And all this. This is good technology. So, can we make tomorrow? Tomorrow at night, can we do certain things more clear? It will be more clear because today is useful. Whatever interactive, I'm more than satisfied. I'm a little bit worried, but Pradeep's strong presentation and all other support from you, I got a good thing. Now, everybody should.
I wrote all the lines myself, and it really while the uploading the data set it took almost 7 to 8 days because my internet connection was poor.
Okay, what I right now do, Ritika, you note this, Ritika, Shobhutra, you note now whatever Pradeep is doing, let Pradeep do. Okay, now regarding I don't want to disturb Pradeep for Flutter and all this thing. Let Pradeep go along. With these tools, Ritika, you also try to see the domain of this new virus type and new vaccines.
Okay.
So that you can effectively contribute. We cannot be history sheeted. So we should be future predictor also, not history sheeted. So you, Shomutro, took along and tried to communicate that Pradipto is, Shomutro is doing TensorFlow 2 good. Pradipto, what is your feedback about TensorFlow 2? So should we stick with TensorFlow 2?
Yes, sir. TensorFlow 2 is like we can do it easily, no problem.
Okay, PyTorch will stop it because Shomut is already going.
He is learning TensorFlow, so that's why.
Not learning, you have to produce code. Lot of days have come. Shomutro, you dedicate yourself to TensorFlow 2 and Flutter, Ritika also same, and along with the new virus vaccines, all other.
Yes.
Also, you contribute and let Pradipto, whatever he is doing, please go along. So that is the, I don't want to burden anything with Pradipto because on his own he is developed with all the help from you. Now you also create your path so that you can positively contribute it. And you, in the meantime, Ritika, request Shubha sister that he has still convalescent from your. COVID, so আমার একটা আমার একটা ওখানে পার্বতী বলে একটা সেকশন এতে ঋতিকা দীপিকা দীপিকা ইউ নো দীপিকা
নো স্যার
ওকে ওকে সেকশন এ ওকে ঋতিকা
ভালো দীপিকা চন্দ্র
দীপিকা চন্দ্র
দীপিকা ইজ ঋতিকাস ফ্রেন্ড দীপিকা ইজ ঋতিকাস ফ্রেন্ড
ইয়া বাট ইউ ইওর ব্যাচমেট অলসো দীপিকা দীপিকা বাট দেয়ার দ্য নিশা ইজ ওয়ার্কিং ভেরি ফাইন Deepika is working. Deepika is more or less silent. Maybe she works, but Nisha works very well. Ritika, take care of you and your family. You are on the main, okay?
Yes.
And best, all the best. Shubhudro, hello,
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hello, sir. Chobita laga mailer sathe. Ritika
tai. Okay, sir. Okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Yes. Sir.
Hello, thank you. Okay. Bye.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.